anniversary, Karis.
Happy anniversary, Karis.
Good evening, everyone. Let me extend a warm welcome to all of you for joining us today as we mark a special 7th anniversary celebration of Karis International School. I'm Miss Kimberly.
I'm Ethan.
And I'm Isabel.
And we are the MCs for tonight.
Isabel, I can't believe that Karis is turning 7 years old.
I know, right? We both practically grew up in this school. Time flies.
Well, let's not keep our honored guests waiting. Without further ado, let's proceed with the celebration.
Thank you, Ethan and Isabel. Before we commence our program, let's show our respect to our country by singing our national anthem. This will be followed by the singing of our state anthem and our school song.
And be a word.
My name is Belchi and I'm a graduate of the year 2020. So I would like to congratulate Caris on their 7th anniversary. It has been a great honor for me to have studied there throughout my secondary school. I've made many friends and had lots of fun with them together in school, and I would like the newcomers to also experience that. I think that's all. Once again, Caris, I congratulate you on your 7th anniversary.
International School has come a long way. We were thankful that we were able to hurdle all the challenges that came in our way. It wasn't easy, but it was challenging and exciting at the same time. Let us take a trip down memory lane and revisit how the school began up until today.
Fly, fire, fire. spent a year. I found ICT at Caris International School until 2019, and I had a wonderful time staying there in Tawau and had a chance to explore Sabah. Right, so Caris gave me a second family when I was away from my home country for the first time. Congratulations, Caris, for completing another year. May the journey of your success continue even more in the upcoming years. Once again, happy 7th anniversary. Keep nurturing the world changers.
Let's welcome Pastor Tay to deliver his speech.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Caris International 7th anniversary celebration. Caris International School, the first international school in Tawau, would not have started without the instrumental role played by Madam Yvonne Ching, our pioneering principal. Right from the conception of this school to the approval granted by the educational department and the birth of this school, Madam Yvonne has played a vital role. And on behalf of the board and the school, we like to express our gratitude to her. We wanted to establish an alternative education pathway for our children that is of international quality and standard. I remember sourcing all the information that I can get from the website of all the international schools that is in Malaysia and even Singapore. And during that time, we visited international school in West Malaysia and also different school in Singapore to gather information, insight, so that we can start the school in the right footing. 7 years later, our vision is still to establish an institution that will be among the top notch in this region. This is a tall order with a limited number of students available in this town. The last 7 years were challenging years, but we are getting closer to our goal. And to hear testimonies from students who have studied in international school in West Malaysia, when they are transferred to our school, they commented that our standard is much higher than what they have experienced in the school in West Malaysia. And one of our students went back to Johor, and after his entrance exam with that particular school, he was exempted a grade, you know, to jump a grade into a higher level. So from this testimony, it gives me a lot of satisfaction to know that we are on our way and our school does make a great difference. And all the students living Caris International, they are better off as a person. They have learned how to acquire knowledge during their time with Caris International. We thank God for Professor Dr. Deborah Sim coming back to Tawau, carrying the same vision that we have to want to establish a top school, an educational institution here in Tawau, so that our children will not be deprived of the opportunity in their development that others in the bigger cities have. I hope many parents will realize the difference and quality of education Caris International is creating for your children in Tawau. We hope to see many of your children studying here. With Dr. Deborah leading the team as school principal, I'm confident we will fulfill our vision to produce world changers. I want to thank all the staff for their hard work and sacrifice made for this dream to become a reality, your contribution to the school and the lives of the student are not in vain. May the next 7 years bring an even greater breakthrough for Caris towards our goal. God bless you all.
Happy anniversary, Caris.
Happy anniversary. May you have many more anniversaries to celebrate in the future.
Happy anniversary from the Gilix.
Hi everyone, I'm Shim and I'm a Caris graduate from Batch 2021. I would like to say a big congratulations to Caris International School as they are celebrating their 7th anniversary this year. I would also hope that more students are coming in our Caris family as the teachers are very friendly and helpful to students on their academics. Once again, I would like to say a big congratulations to Caris International School on their 7th anniversary. Thank you.
Next, we have a few familiar faces to present their speech on this special day. Let us welcome Madam Yvonne Ching and Mr. Chai to present their speech as the pioneering teachers of Caris International School.
Hi Caris family, I'm thankful for this honor and opportunity to congratulate you all on this meaningful 7th anniversary. The number 7 has very significant connotations. In scriptures, 7 symbolizes completion or perfection. God created the world and all living creatures, including man, in 6 days and rested on the 7th. This became the basis of our 7-day week. 7 is also significant for the Muslims, and they walk around the Kaaba, Islam's most sacred site in Mecca, 7 times during their pilgrimage. There is also a soft spot for number 7 in the secular world. We talk of 7 habits of highly effective people, 7 characteristics of emotionally strong people, 7 wonders of the world. Now, the number 7 is recorded 735 times in the Bible. Is this God's favorite number? I choose to see that Caris has completed her first 7 years and surmounted her many challenges as the first international school in Tawau. Starting an international school was not part of the vision of Senior Pastor Reverend Tay. It was prompted by the manager of Cambridge Affiliated Schools in Malaysia. In October 2012, I had inquired about starting a tuition center to offer the highly acclaimed Cambridge IGCSE for Form 4s and 5 students to enable them to acquire not only the SBM certificate but the IGCSE certificate as well. However, Mr. Ng challenged me, why things so small? Why not start an international school since there is none in Tawau? So I brought up this suggestion to Senior Pastor Reverend Tay, and as expected, Reverend Tay said, why not? So we took up the challenge, prepared the demanding documents, and submitted our application by December 2012. We had heard that it would not be easy to get the approval, but we were not daunted. When we were invited to give a presentation in the Ministry of Private Education in Putrajaya in February 2013, Reverend Tay, Mr. Radhahar and I did it. We must have done very well because approval came a month later in March 2013. It was so easy and confirmed that we were moving in God's timing and purpose. Much work had to be done in the run-up to start Caris International School on schedule in August 2014. Now, I want to thank all the pioneer teachers and staff that worked with us in the very challenging early years of Caris. Many have since moved on, but three have remained to serve faithfully. They are Madam Chua Wena, Mr. Kevin Chai, and Mrs. Cassandra Chu. Thank you, and please stay faithful. I believe that having attained 7 years of age, God has greater things in store for Caris. The number 8 symbolizes a new beginning. Caris will grow and continue to move forward in many ways under the capable and visionary principalship of Dr. Deborah Sim and all the dedicated staff. I bless the Caris family with this Aaronic blessing. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you all shalom peace. Amen. And thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Kevin Chai, one of the staff here in Caris International School. In April 2014, I first met Mrs. Ching, Pastor Te, and Mr. Lin. In July 2014, I have officially joined Caris International School. One of the best moments here in Caris, I can see the students grow. I still remember Tyson, Marvin Salazar, and Sujai. They were so tiny at that time. And now, some of them are taller than me. I feel so blessed to be part of the team for the last 7 years, and I'm excited to be part of it for many years to come. Happy 7th anniversary, Caris.
My name is Asri, and I was teaching in Caris International School back in 2016 and 2017. My subject is social studies, so I teach a primary school student and secondary school student. So I had a wonderful time teaching and working at Caris. The staff are great, the students are wonderful, and the most important part is the food are actually really delicious. I miss the food. And what I hope for this 7th anniversary of Caris International School is that I hope Caris can produce more brighter students and more successful in future. And let's cherish all the memories that we create in Caris International School. Bye.
Hi everyone, I am Christine and have graduated from Caris 2 years ago. Time flies and Caris is going to celebrate the 7th anniversary this year. Therefore, I would like to take this opportunity to give my best wishes to all of our Caris staffs and teachers. Thank you, teachers, for being dedicated and passionate about teaching us and for all the fun activities that have included in the class to enhance learning. Also, whenever I think of those good times at Caris, I can't help but smile because friends are having fun during the break time and study together to score good grades in the exam. So last but not least, happy anniversary!
Caris International School wouldn't be complete without our kindergarten. So our kindy students has prepared a dance for this special occasion. Let's enjoy their performance.
Let's celebrate. Come on now.
Yahoo!
Party going on right here. A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time. Celebrate and have a good time.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate.
Celebrate.
summer.
My name is Isaac, and I'm a graduate of Caris at the year 2018. First and foremost, I would like to congratulate the school for celebrating their 7th anniversary. Studying in Caris was a great eye-opener because I was exposed to international education. I'm very grateful to be part of Caris, and hopefully the students that are currently studying there will feel the same too. Once again, congratulations on the 7th anniversary, and yeah, God bless.
Next, a group of pioneering students are going to present a poem that they created for this celebration.
We want to celebrate Carol's 7th birthday, so each day we'll do our best and we won't do any less.
However, rain or hail, cold or snow are good excuses not to go.
Our friendly, smart teachers greet all who enters, takes care of us all day long to make us feel belong.
Photos of school days are treasures of a very special kind. And every time we see them, they bring precious memories to mind.
Beginning in primary,
ending in secondary,
we'll continue to strive for success.
Thank you and happy 7th birthday, CIS!
大家好, 谨以此诗, 献给我们的学校, 名望国际学校。
四季的校园, 多彩的一年, 又一年, 转眼间, 不自觉中, 我们长大, 欢声笑语, 在校园里 的每个角落, 带着成长的愉悦。
在这座高楼上, 孕育着 我们对明天的希望。
在这里, 我们耕耘, 我们收获, 我们绽放。
我们渴望未来, 变成矫健雄鹰, 翱翔于着 苍穹之上, 创新, 不惧洪流, 戴上皇冠, 成为翘楚, 引领风骚。
是你, 受我学诗, 是你, 激起了我对知识的渴望。
是你, 助我成才, 助我飞翔。
名望国际学校, 厚德载物, 精英摇篮。
愿你
光辉。
愿你
璀璨。
愿你
桃李芬芳。
Sekolahku yang kucinta, betapa aku merasa bangga. Sekolah indah, bersih dan rapi, membuat senang rasa di hati.
Oh sekolahku, aku akan selalu rindu belajar mencari ilmu, duduk manis dengarkan guru.
Berburu ke padang datar, dapat rusa berlang kaki. Berguru ke padang ajar, ibarat bunga kembang tak jadi. Sejarahnya dimulakan oleh seorang guru biasa, dengan lembut sabarnya mengajar tulis baca.
Jika hari ini seorang Perdana Menteri berkuasa, jika hari ini seorang raja menaiki takhta, jika hari ini seorang ulama yang mulia, jika hari ini seorang penguam benang bicara, jika hari ini seorang penulis terkemuka, jika hari ini sesiapa sahaja menjadi dewasa.
Hello, my name is Radiance Chu and I am a CARES graduate from the batch of 2018. I would like to congratulate CARES International School for reaching its 7th year. I hope that this school would become a sought-after school for parents to put their sons and daughters in, and I also hope that this school will continue to become more prosperous in the future.
Well, we have come to the end of our program. Let's welcome Pastor Tay for the benediction and closing prayer.
Dear God, we thank you for this special occasion. We thank you for the participation of everyone. And we pray that you will bless all the parents, the teachers, the students, and guests here in our midst. And pray that you will bless us with good health in this environment. Protect us. We thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Pastor. Before we leave, we would like to thank everyone for gracing us with your presence in this momentous occasion.
Thank you for all the parents, guardians, friends, relatives, and students who have joined us in our virtual 7th anniversary celebration and supported us throughout the 7 years.
We are thankful for you all to be part of this magnificent school. Grateful for parents and guidance for making the right choices in choosing us. Wishing many more years for running this wonderful school.
Our dearest Caris International School, congratulations on your 7th anniversary. Best wishes to all of us for the school's continuing success. Good night and may God bless you all.